Fast startup in Windows 10, also known as hybrid boot, helps our PC start up faster after shutdown. Fast startup requires that Hibernate is enabled. To enable Hibernate, we will run cmd as administrator and then run the command power cfgh on. Once the Hibernate is enabled, we can check settings and power options, search for power options from start menu or in control panel.